female.
I'm gonna talk first, Keith, but
not completely unfemale, but not female nonetheless. A gentleman who I had the fortune of meeting through my brilliant co-host Scott Nevins here at Musical Mondays a while ago, and have gone on to become one of my favorite people in the world and a dear friend, and one of the most talented, unique artists ever to grace the Musical Monday stage. Please welcome the one and many voices of Jimmy James! West Hollywood!
Ladies and gentlemen, first we're gonna do a sound check with my man back there. Keith, give me a little bit more volume because I'm not gonna be yelling too loud or screaming. I want you deep in my throat. You hear the difference? Ladies and gentlemen, not that loud. Not that loud. I do tricks with my throat. Now we did not do a sound check. We did not check to see if the DVD player works. So keep your fingers crossed. Let's hope the DVD player works. And by the way, I did my Barbra Streisand eyes for you tonight. All right, back in the 1960s, Judy Garland had some amazing television shows and she would have some incredible guests on her shows. It was back then that she had a very young Barbra Streisand on her show. And they did a duet, and the arrangement was by Mr. Mel Torme, and it is now television history, this duet. I am taking my life into my own hands. You hear that down there, motherfuckers? All right, keep your fingers crossed, I'm terrified. Go ahead. Don't bleed onto the screen, make the follow spot smaller.
Forget your troubles,
be wise.
Get happy,
all the human again.
You'll better change all your cares.
All those
away. Shout hallelujah.
Happy,
all the human again. Get ready for a judgment day. The sun is shining,
all
come
together.
On, get happy,
shout it
down, the Lord is waiting to take your hand,
shout it now,
shout hallelujah,
listen
to just get happy,
how about it now,
we're going to the promised land. Cross the river, soon your cares will all be gone.
I love
September 10th, I'm gonna come down here and mingle with y'all. You can molest me all you want.
Welcome him with open but slightly reserved arms, ladies and gentlemen, the brilliant Jimmy James.